Well, let us go.
Whee!
I'm telling you, I already killed the guy in here.
At least you see better underwater with water breathing. I don't know why. Did you bring a pick?
I did. I always have my pick. No, we don't go up. Up's not the way, we go left, I think it is. Alright. Alright. There it is, okay. Bloop.
I mean, these alien turns, I'll take them.
Like nothing ever happened.
Wait, what? Yeah, is that how much weight in there?
8 blocks.
You already got them all?
Yeah.
Did you get any sponge? Oh, these guys give fish.
That's no, good. I haven't found a sponge room yet.
Sponge room, the guardians dropped the sponge.
Yeah, I have 3 sweat sponge, but there's a sponge room. Okay. Do you not know about the sponge room?
I'm just killing these guys for the fish.
The sponge room is usually in the corners, from what I know or remember.
Why? I'm putting a sword!
So pretty much you just gotta dig around everywhere and you'll find it at some point.
It's not funny, if you say stuff, you don't.
So that's too high up. We don't wanna do that high up.
This is a pretty good food farm.
Is it?
Sorry.
I'm not seeing any,
what?
Sponge rooms. Oh wait, there's another floor? What is this? Oh, sponge room! Here we go.
How do you make a... Never
mind.
33 sponge.
Dang.
Well, I would say that the Guardian Temple has been raided.
Can you stop being so stubborn when I have the freaking number for you?
Number.
Alright. Home.
Home. Why you gotta be like that?
Dang it. Hey, you wanna salvage this? Hey, give me the diamonds. That was really bad enchant, I don't like it. Why is there a spider in my house?
You make that slime farm?
I don't know how to make a slime farm.
You just dig. Literally, you dig. At bedrock.
Don't you... Oh, you only need a stack.
I need more than a stack.
I How many? How much do you need?
A lot.
Then we could go to my swamp. We go to the swamp. And then look for giant slimes.
And we make a slime farm.
Or we can look for giant slimes.
Giggle face. Can't catch me. Four tall. Cheats.
What?
Four tall shit, you can't.
Oh, I'll take it. Paper. I killed cow too.
Okay, slime farm.
You can make it, right?
No.
Why can't you?
Cause I am incapable of.
What?
I don't know. We'll just, cover it up like nothing ever happened. And, grass.
I mean, what do we need to do?
We literally dig. You like digging, right?
Like, just to take out a full chunk, put it to bedrock?
Pretty much.
So go from grass to bedrock.
No.
Take out like a full chunk.
We start at bedrock and we just dig.
I could do that easily.
You don't have to take out the surface.
Why not? How are the giant slimes gonna spawn?
Okay, get down here. I'm not there yet. Don't TP.
I don't have a pick, so.
Get a pick. This could get you millions of diamonds, okay?
Millions of diamonds?
Millions.
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 Okay. TP old train.
Live, don't TP, get slash back. bad time to TP. What?
My game was breaking. I was lagging. He's getting rid of the lava.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
Just go slash top.
Okay, here's bedrock. So we just gotta dig here.
Yeah.
Okay, you should be safe, TP. Oh no, we gotta go one more up. Whoops.
I'm TP.
Can you punch me real quick?
A-L-Y-S-S-T.
He didn't. There you go. There's lava right there.
Do you have any glowstone? Because I cannot see anything.
I do not. But we do need to light it up for the slimes to spawn. So.
Yeah, slimes spawn at any light level. I don't have any glowstone. Let's see who does. No one needs glowstone, right? Yeah, no one needs glowstone. It's like 10 stacks here.
Yeah, there's,
yep. Yep. TPing.
Turn around.
Oh.
Look, you remember this place?
No.
Maybe if you look at it like.
I think gold.
We literally just dig.
So, how we.
For normal slime to spawn, we gotta go 3 up. If we want a giant slime, we probably gotta go like 6 up.
I mean, there was a giant slime in the nether. Hold on. I don't think this is a good spot.
Why?
Because it's all this lava. Watch top.
I don't know where you want to go.
TP Oak Stream. I'm just getting water.
Oh.
Making infinite water source. If I get fire resistance, I can get rid of all this lava.
I don't know, I'm pretty sure there's a lot of lava.
Yeah, do you get water bucket? To the top.
Come on, use your tube breaker. There you go. Sorry.
That's not good.
Let's just uncover all the lava and then we'll let you go clear it out. Slime farm creating. Definitely, problem.
I mean, we could just wait for a giant slime to spawn. That'll give us like 5 stacks. I mean, you have a mini map.
I mean, what are the chances of those spawning?
We always hear them.
We always hear them?
Yeah, we always hear them.
That's a problem.
Ooh, lapis.
Diamonds. Come over here if you wanna.
Hello. All I need is lapis. You got the diamonds. Dropped.
I don't really know how big we want to make this thing.
Let's just clear lag real quick.
I'll do that. And then second, what's my super breaker's doing?
Okay. do we know this is a slime chunk?
We don't.
Huh.
We just hope.
So if we're doing this for nothing?
Well, the bigger we make it, the higher chance we have.
Still.
Swamps, you know, you got a pretty good chance.
So slimes always spawn in swamps at midnight with a full moon. Wait, I mean not in a full moon. Any other time is good, just not full moon. Or it's full moon, I don't know, it's one of those.
It's one of those, you know.
It either has to be a full moon or it can't be a full moon. Hey, diamonds.
Nice.
I can't get them though. Too high.
Too high.
Wanna build up? I'm using my super breaker.
Leave them for decoration, you know.
Decoration.
Decoration.
I mean, I'm pretty sure someone's gonna get them. I mean, they're a lot.
How about we go this wide? Yeah, this far will work. See, it's already coming together, and we'll go. What? A little bit further this way. Got some diamonds, got some iron. If it's lapis, I'm taking it. I need some lapis. Okay.
Diamonds, I'm good. Lapis. Mining level 500.
What? MC top. God, I can type. Oh my god. You're almost caught up to Isaiah.
What?
He's 518.
Huh. I mean, just go mining in the end.
Yeah, that'll get you tons of them.
Yeah.
The gas are right there.
Where?
Up.
Oh. It's a witch. Insane witch.
That far, that like 10, 20 blocks that way and then up.
You wanna go fight it?
Nah, it's a lot of work.
Do you hear any slimes?
No.
I need some food. Hey.
Spare change. Where'd you go?
Me? Oh, yeah. Put some stuff away. And smelting some stuff. Also getting food. Some dying.
Found some more diamonds for decoration. Yeah, if you want to run around and pick up some blocks, you know. Go for it.
Grandma.
I don't think slime are gonna spawn here.
Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, come over here, Banana.
Yep.
We'll stand right here. Get in here. Right, and if we see slime spawn over there, then we'll keep digging.
Ow! That's what you get!
Skelly.
Clean up. Trash that I had. What happened to my bucket textures? What is this?
The skelly spawn.
The skelly. Probably because I killed everything. Okay, well, what was the way that you were saying that we could get,
just waiting, fighting a giant slime. That'd be like 5 stacks from one.
And how would we do this?
Just wait.
Wait, where?
Just search, run around. It would normally spawn in a cave. Go to the cave. Do you have a mini map?
If you're hotter than me, am I cooler than you?
Well, are they gonna spawn in a swamp or no?
What?
Shouldn't they spawn in the swamp?
Giant slime can spawn anywhere. Since, whatchamacallit. Chris, you leaving? Okay, bye. Yeah, Chris, take Chrissy up.
I'm here. If you're hotter than me, am I cooler than you?
You are not cooler than me.
I obviously am if you're hotter.
Way,
exactly.
Way hotter, cooler than me.
Slimes in swamps may spawn at night between the heights 50 and 70, provided the light level is 7 or less. They spawn most often on a full moon, and never on a new moon. How do you tell if it's a full moon or a new moon?
What?
How do you tell if it's a full moon?
You look at the moon?
Uh-huh.
That's how you tell.
Okay. More precisely, the game checks the light. Okay. Mm-hmm. So what level are we on right now? 60. So they should spawn. Slime should just spawn. But it's gotta be night.
And a new moon or a full moon?
Just a full moon.
Or a new moon?
Nah, it says never on a new moon.
Oh. So they can spawn at any time, any moon, except for a new moon?
Yeah.
Or a full moon?
Most commonly full moon.
Oh.
Now we gotta wait for nighttime. Woo!
Whoa. You could go ahead and mine that diamond, those diamonds.
That is true.
Or not using them.
Might as well.
Okay, it's almost night.
Is it? Wow, now I have a stack and a stack of 62 of diamonds.
Thanks.
Oh, and we weren't even, like, really digging in the swamp. We were right next to it.
I'm flying.
What?
I found
a what?
I found a bug.
A bug? What? Yeah, I saw that.
I don't think he's supposed to be doing that. Cow. Okay, what type of moon is it? It's almost a full moon.
It's almost a full moon. We're gonna need these, okay?
Okay.
For the Enderman farm.
Enderman farm. Don't know why.
Hey, don't pull back.
Tell me if you see any slimes.
A few is a good way to make slime spawn, you know.
What?
You type the command slash kill all. All.
Slash chrome?
What?
What?
Kill.
Kill.
All.
What does that can do?
All. It'll kill all the mobs.
Still.
And then it'll spawn new mobs. Like a slime. It's the best way. I was just putting it out there. hope that.
Oh, slime.
Really? TPO Banini. I have a looting 3 souls.
Okay, right there.
Oh man. Where I cut down all the trees! Maybe we just gotta deforest the land!
Leave it alone.
Robbed.
I have a stack in 35 now.
That was only from one medium. Wither Skelly.
Grandma.
Why are my frames?
I found a Jeb.
You found a Jeb.
Oh no.
What?
That's
close.
That's not deep, that's Grandma.
A creeper almost killed Jeb. But I killed Jeb. But I got his gold apple.
Free gold apple.
Grandma!
These are more on your mini map.
No. Me. Give it a
oh gosh.
Yep. Two. Oh! Go in!
I have no food, so I just walk to them. Ow. Big armor.
Yeah! Take it! Yeah!
I have no armor, so they should be easy to kill.
Boom! Yep. One down.
Way easier than a giant magnet.
Oh god, what's happening?
This should give us like.
I can't see.
One of these has to be infernal, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna find them? That was two giants. I'm running out of food.
I'm starving.
Damn. You gotta go that one.
Look at all the slime balls on the ground.
No.
Quick, drop stuff, pick them up. Oh my god, the slime balls.
How much did you get?
We haven't collected it all yet, sir.
Oh, you had like all of them.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
So how many did you get?
Is that all?
What?
See any slime hiding?
What?
Do you see any slime hiding?
No.
Okay.
Oh wait, I see another slime.
What?
This one's regular. Just naturally spawned.
Take that, yeah.
Okay.
I can't pick up that. Okay. How much did you get?
Let's just go home real quick. Isaiah's house?
Okay,
so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 9.
I got 9 stacks.
No, I think that's good.
I don't have space!
Cake.
You can have your milk bucket back.
I don't need it.
Okay. That would be... I think that's enough slime.
Some food.
You can have the 7 and 9. I don't
know. I just put that in chest.
I think we have enough slime.
You think?
I think.
Don't take my cup! Don't
Another one.
So we have 9.
What?
14 stacks of slime balls.
Okay.
That would take 14 stacks of iron. 14 stacks of redstone.
Wait, 14 stacks of iron, Dig. I have 3 stacks of iron.
I have a stack?
I have 14 stacks of redstone.
Oh, okay.
But we're gonna need like 100 stacks of cobble and wood.
Yeah.
I have the wood. Not the cobble.
They shouldn't be too hard, you know. We're not gonna use it. We probably won't use all those. So do we want to make it look good or not?
It's XP, so no.
No? So what block should we build it out of?
Cobble.
Cobble? Okay.
Dirt. Cobble or dirt?
No, we'll do cobble. Normally I do stone brick because it looks beautiful at the end.
What should I enchant? Keep enchanting. Wait. Yeah, I'm enchanting my hat.
You're not even funny.
Why? Cause you want my juice? That's all you want from me? You want my juice?
Oh yeah, there's a custom enchant that auto feeds you.
Yeah.
Custom enchants. What is that enchantment? Armor. Enlightened heart. Boots. Implants.
Yep.
Man.
Hey, you wanna salvage this helmet for me?
Sure.
They gave me 7.
Man, I have so many diamonds. I don't know how many I should carry. Like 16, I'll carry. Okay. So we need a lot of cobblestone.
Okay.
Like a lot.
Okay. And wood.
Oh, you want to? Oh yeah, we should probably make the pistons first. We are gonna have to smelt a lot of cobblestone because we're gonna need a lot of repeaters. I think it's every piston we have, we need one repeater.
Why do we need stone? Wait, we need silk touch pick. Either way. But still, okay. Why do we need stone?
Repeaters.
Why?
I don't know. That's just how you build it.
Build the. We have a silk touch pick.
I know Isaiah has one, which is yours.
No, I had one. And no, wait, I had an auto smelting one. And a silk touch. That was auto smelting silk touch.
Mm. How did that work?
I don't know. Weird. Got it.
Let me, well, I'll just, gather all my iron. Why do I have so many gold nuggets? Let me quickly
make. You
could
just turn them into gold.
Yeah, but I have so many.
I don't think so!
I'm just gonna put all my junk in this. E-chest.
No.
I have 40 golden ingots out of that. Okay, so I have a stack and 45 of iron.
What?
That's. I'm poor, I'm sorry.
So I'm just gonna keep mining for some stone.
Yeah.
How much stone do we need?
A lot. like the particle effects. It looks pretty cool. Why are you so fast?
Oh, it has quickening.
Hey, let me use my super breaker.
Here you go. That gave me 4 stacks. What's that?
Wait, yeah, no. Why'd you eat my egg rolls?
So how much did you get?
I got 4 stacks, 26.
Well, you want me to give you yours? You want to?
And you got a pick.
So. Is this good?
How much iron are you willing to donate?
What?
Does that mean none?
But
how much iron are you willing to donate to this build?
I don't know. I don't know. A stack?
Okay. You wanna go
actually,
like...
I'll make a deal with you.
What?
This is what I'm gonna do.
Uh-huh.
I'll give you every single piece of iron I have.
Uh-huh.
In that chest.
In which?
You go to the chest.
Okay.
I'll give you every single piece of iron. If. Wait 1 second. Okay, wait.
Okay.
You have to do this for me.
What?
You have to take this those custom enchants off.
Uh huh.
And then you have to keep salvaging the picks I don't need.
Okay.
Okay, you can take the air.
Let me quickly go take the custom enchants off. You're alright with losing the silk touch, right?
What?
You'll lose the silk touch.
Okay, I don't need it.
Okay. Here you go. Blat.
Now I'm gonna put this on my other pick.
Yeah, your good pick.
How do I put it on a pick?
You want me to do it? No, you know what? I'll teach you. Okay, come to my house. Or just TP.
Okay.
Okay, right click the anvil with the book.
The book. Okay.
And then shift click your pickaxe in there. And then click the fine. Yeah, there you go.
Wait, what?
And then spooky particles!
It's changing. Oh, that was weird.
Yeah, it does this cool thingy.
Okay, you might wanna change that anvil.
Yeah. That's it.
I'm gonna keep enchanting these picks until I get a good pick. And then I'm gonna start mining and get a bunch of iron. Okay.
Uh huh. Do I get some of your redstone too? You know.
You could take any redstone.
Oh really? Man. The hookups. Okay, and then I'm gonna need some cobblestone and wood. Do you have cobblestone and wood?
I have stone and wood.
Well, we need cobblestone and wood.
You could take the wood from my chest. I found an infernal pig zombie.
Okay.
It's a quick zombie.
I have cobble.
It only has diamond armor.
Cobble.
Easy.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. I dropped the
what?
Okay. I feel scammed.
What?
The big zombie scammed me.
What?
Look at my invis see me.
One sec, I'm making pistons.
See what it look what it dropped.
MC Mane. What? What it drop? That stick?
It dropped the apple.
The god apple?
I can't eat it.
Never eaten. Wait, you can't eat it?
I can't.
You can't eat it.
Okay, time to the trip.
That's the best thing.
Can you salvage a gold apple? Maybe I can salvage it.
Can you salvage a gold apple?
You can do it with tinkers.
That is very true.
That's a lot of gold blocks. No, you can't.
Alright, we need more wood.
More wood.
More wood.
Can you salvage this pick?
Mm-hmm.
You got the wood for my chest though. Here's some wood. You wanna salvage that pick?
Thanks. That is not how you make a piston. Here we go. And then I just need to do. Still need more wood.
Okay. I'll go chop down some woods when I'm done. Chop down some wood when I'm done with this.
Home. What homes do I have? Zombie and then a horse? Is that? That's in the desert, but I think it's next to. Oh, okay. Trees. It turns me. It gives me my effects when I take enderpearl damage.
Okay.
That's great. Fight that's happening.
Yep.
I love you. I love you more.
You wanna salvage the stick?
Sure. Silk touch on it.
I don't need silk touch. You wanna keep it? Just give it to you. Okay, never mind.
Don't talk to me.
Oh well.
Okay,
yep.
We need more wood and cobble.
Okay.
Okay, as of right now, we have exactly 3 stacks of pistons.
Okay.
And we can make a stack and 57 more. So pretty much, 6 stacks of wood and 8 stacks of cobble. And that should do it.
Oh gosh. Something happened and I lost half my health. I think that's an infernal mob.
Yeah, probably.
Yep, that's definitely an infernal mob. You wanna help me?
After my super great.
It hurts a lot. It takes out half my health. I need help.
I'm super breakering. I can't stop.
I help.
Okay. TPO Banana.
He's right there.
What, this guy? Punch me. Punch me. Hey.
How much IQ did you drop?
There you go.
What happened?
Make me a cake. Okay, fine. She got it wrong.
So?
Put it in a bowl with an egg. And put it in the oven for me and me.
Bananas.
Yeah.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh.
Are you guys still on the server? Yeah, they're still on the server.
I changed.
Oh, why did you do that?
Why did you what?
Why did you move me out of owner?
Oh, because you said you were going to give yourself XP.
But I'm not.
Inferno pig zombie.
Have fun with that. Oh,
blow up.
Well, can you move me back to owner?
There you go.
But that's only here.
Yeah, well, since you're in the end, it'll only be in the end.
You gotta go to the warp.
We're robbed of your XP.
Huh?
I need food. My ears.
Why'd they, like, just start getting louder all of a sudden?
Oh gosh.
What?
Value!
Where'd you come from?
High five!
Oh. Yay.
I still eat wood. Oh.
I'm not getting any good enchants.
I don't know.
Hey, you want to salvage this? Please.
When Banana talks, he gets quieter.
I won!
I'm gonna go to the end real quick and see what I can find. TR.
TR.
I need food.
There's a skeletal horse over here.
Insane mob.
with the horse?
No!
I need food. Anyone want to provide me with food?
Hey! He's got a saddle on and everything. Ow!
What happened?
Help!
What happened?
He's in a bad spot.
What?
It's... I don't know. What? Should I just leave Skeletal Horse here? Do you want him, Banane? He's got a saddle on.
I need food.
I mean, you could kill him for food.
No!
Does this place have trees? Churros!
Banana, don't you have your own room?
Yeah.
Why don't you ever go to it?
There's no place to put my computer, man.
What do you mean? Like, no desk?
Yeah, there's no desk.
You can just play on the floor. Hey, we all had to do that at one point.
Yeah, but not with a desktop.
Well, you know what, Cole? Some of us aren't as rich as you, okay?
Hey, the skeleton horse. Oh, wait. I think that was your skeleton horse.
Was he in a mine shaft?
No, he's in the end.
Well, no.
Unless
wait,
there's
keep him there.
There's an insane Enderman here. Who just spawned him in.
Oh, God. I need to go back to the end. Hey, Cole, there's diamond straight... Oh.
X-rays.
X-ray.
Nah, when I TP, nothing loaded. I didn't even say where either.
What the heck? I wasn't even talking to you.
I need food.
This isn't enough wood.
I love you.
Eat mine. You're coming home with me, friend.
I need food.
Hiya.
Grandpa. I mean, that leads straight to your house.
He can't come with me.
Oh. Then he's just gonna stay here and die.
How come he can't come with me?
Oh, the Infernal Enderman. Infernal Enderman.
Hey, wait, Cole.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a weird question? This might sound... Can you make another portal in the end?
Yeah, you can. Where's the Infernal Enderman, though? I saw him. You should be targeting
him. Why
you.
Don't you ask him?
Where are you?
I think this is him.
Did it say Infernal Enderman?
Nope.
Oh. He should be attacking me.
I want this horse.
Okay.
It's a skeleton horse, I don't know. Is that it, Cole? Or Banana?
No. I don't know, he left. Oh, there he is. No, it's not him.
Don't worry, I'll come and kill him. Cause you know I'm so strong. God damn.
What's up? I'm killing it. I can't bring him back.
Yeah, leave him there.
No, you want? He's mine.
Oh.
He can't go with me.
No, you have to push him in.
Push. No.
Oh, I found him.
But
found
if you push him in, he'll suffocate.
I found him! Killed him! He dropped an axe! Oh, same thing I have.
Oh, can I have it?
Nope. Don't do it.
If you give me a bunch of food.
Deal! I'm
starving to death.
Right I'll now. Give you all my food.
How much food is that? MC.
I dropped it.
That's not a lot.
That's all I have.
That's not a lot.
Are you gonna eat it and not give me it? You monster! You jerk! There you go, God.
I put I swear, I think the horse teleported in, but I don't know where he's at.
Yeah, he probably is suffocating.
Okay, I'll go check if he's okay. Are you okay, friend?
Break the bed, Isaiah. Break the bed in your house, and then I can find him.
I broke it.
Okay, because I slept in your bed.
Well, with my wife?
Whoa. There you go. I'm at your horse.
Is he far?
He's at spawn.
Horsey. Give me a horse.
He may be in blocks.
No, I'm just lagging. Where is home?
I don't know.
You need to be my.
Oh gosh.
What?
It's a good pick, but a bad pick at the same time.
This horse, he's gonna die.
What, you gonna kill it?
I don't know. I can't take it home.
Here, Extreme.
There, go to those cores. That's home.
Extreme, you should bring me your anvil.
I'm gonna just kill it. I'm sorry, Orgy.
I mean, I would've taken it.
Well, it gave me bones.
Bone.
That's cool.
I don't know, should I keep this pick or should I just delete it?
Can I have it?
I don't know. I think I want to combine it with my pick. But I don't like the enchants.
I'll take it.
What are the enchants?
I'll pay you.
You'll pay me what?
I don't know, do you want food?
Kinda.
How much food do you want?
Why am I getting so many repair levels?
Me.
Okay.
I can give you, I'm gonna go look at my chest.
It's efficiency 4, silk touch 1, energizing 2, quickening 1, explosive 5.
You want a stack of carrots?
Explosive 5!
You want a stack of carrots?
Extreme, you wanna bring me to your anvil? So I can combine it.
You need a book.
Well, I'll give you two stack of carrots. Have one. I have two stack of
you
carrots.
You have a book?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two stacks of carrots!
Two stacks of carrots!
I don't know. I could go fishing and get food.
Wow, that's messed up, man.
This is true. Oh, you got
take your stuff. God, apple!
Hey.
Yeah, it's uneatable.
I'm gonna...
Don't.
Oh, I can eat it, yeah.
No,
you can't.
Yeah, you can.
You think my
boo? Wait. Can you eat
Jeremy,
a banana?
Jeremy, I'll eat it right out! Look, see?
It's gonna kill you if you eat it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can eat it.
I'm holding your ranch, I'm giving the pick.
Well, banana says if you eat it, you'll die. Right.
So what do I do with this, Extreme?
I'll die, like, from him or from the apple?
From the apple.
Should I do it? Should I do it?
That's banana.
Banana, can I eat your god apple?
I don't know. Extreme, tell me how to do this.
Okay, so right click the thing with your custom enchant pick.
Uh-huh.
Wait, can I banana or no?
And then put a book in there.
Okay.
Oh, he lied to me.
Yeah, no, you don't die. It just says that it's never been eaten by an immortal.
You ate it?
He ate it.
So now what do I do? How do I get this pick on the...
Oh, the egg's here!
Extreme.
Yeah. I'm gonna take the egg.
Okay, just give me it. God.
No, just tell me.
You hold shift right click.
Okay, you have the book. Then put the pick in there.
Put the pick in there. Now the book.
No, banana, you have to listen. Hold shift right click on the anvil.
Now the book?
God damn it. He sucks at this.
Now put the book.
Sure.
No, it didn't work.
Give me it.
Banana's not
there
the
you
thing.
Go! Du-nu-nu-nu-nu.
There, not gonna mine in your house.
No!
Oh.
Isaiah's house.
No, okay. Thank you.
Maybe. Can I? I just wanna watch. Oh god.
Oh gosh. This is a good pick.
It is a good pick.
It gives me haste too.
Just go.
I'll go mining in my mine/warp mine. I mean, hope mine.
Just Slash warp mine.
Warp mine.
There's no such thing. I feel like
go, banana, go.
I don't have any torches.
You don't need torches where we're going.
I really need torches.
You don't need torches.
I got this.
Oh god, don't go that way.
I'm good. Too fast for lava. Hey, Dan.
Give this pick a go.
Oh, hey. Oh. Pick diamonds. Pick up diamonds, go.
Oh. Hey, Cole.
Yeah?
How much help do I have to give you so I can get my levels back?
Let's see Super Breaker.
What level is back?
I have 42 levels and a stupid, wicked bow took it.
What do you mean it took it?
Like when I made everything, it like drained all my XP.
Yeah, it does have.
I didn't know that. I'll throw it away if that's what I have to do.
What do you think, Banana?
I don't know, I found like...
Please, Banana.
I'm not mining any.
Please, Banana.
I'm not mining the diamond.
I'll give you carrots. I'll give you 64 carrots.
Oh, deal.
Well, okay. I wanted stack too.
I got 57 for you. I don't got much.
Deal. I am only eating rotten flesh.
Okay. Well, then, let's throw this bow away.
Give me the bow, and give me the carrots.
Look at my inventory. This is the bow.
I hear a giant slime.
By the way, I have a stack of carrots. It's looking at my chest. Alright, you ready, Cole? You look into my inventory?
One sec.
Extreme, did you mine the diamonds?
I mined some.
Okay, good.
You see it?
Yeah.
Extreme.
Yeah.
Just follow me with a fortune pick. I'm just gonna keep mining.
There's your carrots. Oh yeah, you can give those to Banana too. And now I want my 42 apples. Thank you.
There you go, Banana.
Ooh, now I'm level 43!
Oh god! Banana, take the carrots!
Give me.
Take the carrots! Bam.
Thanks.
Damn, think about it. I just made.
Can I give your pick a try, Banana? Yeah? No? Oh. Okay, go face.
Oh man, I have 64 pork chops I need to cook.
Oh, dang. Don't mind those weird pork chops. Big dream.
This is great.
By the way, I have 45 glass. Can you bring me a glass?
Nope. Do you want to go mine those fortune? I mean, the diamonds?
Sure.
They're right somewhere over here. Right there.
There you go. Blat.
Wait, can I mine those diamonds?
I already mined them.
Slash TPO Extreme. Where are they? Oh god, I'm stuck in a block.
You are in bedrock. There you go.
Probably because of the explosive.
No, it's whenever I TP. Jesus Christ.
What?
Your family.
Oh. This is how we should have made the slime farm, Penny.
Wait,
well,
you guys made a slime farm too? How much have you done?
Well, we attempted at it. And then we tested it a little bit. And it didn't,
lava.
And we just did Banana's way, and it gave us like 14 stacks of slime balls or something. Because we found two of the giant slimes that spawned next to each other.
Yeah, I told you, just go get a giant slime.